found the puppy. Dad was slightly carrying the puppy to his family. Then he got there and dropped the puppy off. He laid in there. Then the panther showed up and he bucked him away. And then an even stronger enemy came than him, a wolf. Then he slightly lost his life. Forever. That little puppy was so sad. The puppy tried to stay beneath the grass. And then the panther was gone. The puppy was laying in the grass, helpless. Eyes open, never just slightly breathing and moving. I hope you have subscribed and make sure that you hit the bell button. Nails were slightly pretty. Then there was a flood. The puppy drowned in water. That is the end of this sad story.